Madame Rosie drank 2/5 liters of iced lemon tea. Mrs. Lee drank 1/4 liter small. Okay, how much iced lemon tea did both of them drink together? Amount Mrs. Lee drank. Okay, that will be 2/5 liters plus 1/4 liters. Okay, and that is gonna give us how much? 8/20 liters plus 5/20 liters. Okay, together that will be 13/20 liters. Total amount drank, that would be 2/5 liters plus 13/20 liters. Similarly, we must make sure that right our fractions have the same denominator, right? Okay, it's the same as the front, so that we can easily add them up. Okay, so this will be 8/20 liters plus 13/20 liters, and together it will be 21/20 liters, which will form 1 and 1/20 liters. Okay, that's the answer for this question.